different from him. He made the city a slaughterhouse while professing his own purity. Eventually, Yarkon fled to the Crystal Spire.